again, I think if we listen to each other and try to get a feeling for, do we want it very native? Do we want it very airy, lots of space between some of the notes? We can work out rowing if we work on that. But anyway, that may be too much talking. Should we try it again?
Let's try the three again, maybe a little bit faster.
Yep. With the chord.
With the down chord.
Yeah. One, two, one.
Yes, yes.
Okay. Yeah, let's
shall we
all try
that? Yeah. Yeah, Preston. That's good. So let's try the B part, and we'll try some version of that mixture of bowing. So we don't want it all bouncy. We want a little bit of smooth in there. But we'll start out. Let's start with the pickup note on an up bow, slurred into the B, the first note of the B section. So up, up. One, two, ready, go.
This time, it's
yes.
No,
you would extend it to one full count, one dance step.
That's a good question. I think that's going to be true on every first two. Yeah. That first note is going to be a little bit longer.
Yeah, that's what gives the dancers a good idea of the tempo.
Gets them started. Right, let's try that again.
Let's do the intro and then we'll just do a couple bars.
Yeah. So, one, two, one. That was much cleaner.
Yes.